In this lecture, we will focus on quality assurance and testing. Here we will address the second topic of this session. And at the end of this lecture, you have to understand the relationship between quality assurance and testing. So the first concept is quality assurance, which is also called as QA. And the second concept is testing. People often think that quality assurance and testing are the same. This is a mistake. They are not same, but they are related. How they are related? They are related through a large concept known as quality management. And this concept ties them together. So you have to remember that while quality assurance and testing are not the same, they are related by a large concept called quality management. And before we have a look into these terms, let's understand this concept first. First, in an organization, we establish quality management. Now, the quality management has quality assurance as a subsystem to ensure that quality requirements will be fulfilled with the help of standards and procedures. Inside QA, we have quality control to check if quality is fulfilled or not. This checking is done using different testing techniques. So this is how we have to remember the whole concept of quality assurance, testing, and quality management. Now let's deal with each of these topics one by one. The first topic is quality management. This is a series of coordinated activities to direct and control an organization with regards to quality. So we are establishing a quality management system in an organization, and the objective of this management system is to achieve the quality requirement of the organization. So what is quality management? It is a larger system introduced into an organization with the single goal of achieving the best quality. The next term is quality assurance. This is a part of quality management. Quality management is a bigger system, and out of that we get quality assurance. And the purpose of quality assurance is to focus on providing confidence that quality requirements will be fulfilled. And the final topic is quality control or testing. We already have a management and we have a standard and procedure. Now we need to implement these concepts, and this implementation is done by quality control. It is the operational techniques and activities part of quality management that are focused on fulfilling quality requirements. So quality management is a larger system which has two parts: quality assurance and quality control. Quality assurance contains all the documents that tells us what procedures to follow, and quality control is the activity that we have to perform in order to achieve organization's quality requirement. So this is how you have to remember these three things. Quality control is an activity. Quality assurance is a document or a procedure. And quality management is a complete system under which quality assurance and quality control works. Now let's look into these concepts a little more. Quality assurance and quality control. So quality assurance contains proper processes like standards and procedures, while quality control has test activities. So this has activities and this has processes. Quality control is a practical approach, whereas quality assurance is theoretical. The next point is to look at is quality assurance is more about defect prevention by laying out guidelines, procedures, standards. This helps prevent defects. But quality control is a defect detection mechanism. So these are the clear differences between quality assurance and quality control. Before we end this lecture, let's have a look into the important points. So the first point is quality management ties quality assurance and testing. Quality assurance is not same as testing. Third point is very important. Quality is confirmation to the requirement. Then testing is part of quality assurance. And the last point is again very important. Quality control is a end of phase activity. Let's try to understand this. These are the different phases of software development. And if you are in the requirement stage and once the requirement is written, the requirement undergoes testing process as a part of quality control. Similarly, for other stages, once the activity of that stage is done, quality control comes into picture. And that is why we say quality control is a end of phase activity. Thank you.